France. Concorde 001 climbs through a clear sky towards the rarefied air at 35,000 feet. The French half of the Anglo-French supersonic airliner project under the command of André Turcat was building up speed to successfully slip through the sound barrier for the first time. The test flight at 715 miles an hour went without a hitch.